anything you want in no time. A weekend at Bellies is a few days without any sunshine. I know a right little face bastard, a really nice guy, but he hates life. He's got sarcastic eyeballs and a tongue that can slash like a long knife. These faces I've known growing up on the streets in the south side. From the hills of the moat to the parade and the east end. I remember the change in the accents on the west side. Making money, till there's no time left to spend. It's all bullshit, but we all still pretend. When I was away, I used to sell puff to make money. But with smoke all the profit, and by Friday it was no longer funny. I know a guy who's a lightweight, one or two